Hello everyone! In this video, we will unbox the WLKATA MT4 robotic arm set. So here is the robotic arm. This is the extender box. The IDC cable for the extender box. And then we have the pneumatic set. The suction cup. The soft gripper. And the heads for the suction cup. Then we have the servo gripper, the pen holder, the mini screw for the end effector, 6 wooden blocks for any project you like, the USB cable, the power cord, and some documents and maps for the MT4. Now, let's power on the robotic arm. According to the diagram, we connect the IDC cable to the extender box and the power to the outlet. Then, let's press the power button. We can long press the center of the extender box to have the robotic arm home. We can open WLKATA Studio to control the robotic arm. To connect the robotic arm to the computer, we can use the USB cable and connect according to the diagram. One side is USB-A, and one side is USB-B. Now, the upper left corner shows the robotic arm is connected. We can click the blue homing button to have the robotic arm home. Let's first look at joint mode. Joint 1. Joint 2. Joint 3. And joint 4 is the end effector joint. The joint 5 on the right control panel is the conveyor belt or sliding rail control. Then we go to coordinate mode, which is Cartesian coordinate with the end effector position with respect to the base coordinate. We have X, Y, Z. And the rotation is the forced axis end effector rotation. Now, let's look at two demos that can be created using WLKATA Studio. First, we have teaching mode. Teaching mode can be used to record the position of the robotic arm at each step, as well as the end effector status. Then, let's go to Blockly. Blockly allows more complex programming for the robotic arm. In this program, we used two variables, Y and Z, which dynamically changes the position of the robotic arm. Then, we have nested for loop, which allows the program to be shorter and simpler. The outer for loop controls the left, right, taking and placement position, and the inner loop can control the robotic arm to pick the block one by one. This is all for the unboxing video. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.